Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone. My name is Ila Padilla. I will make a vacation plan to get to the city of Yogyakarta for 3 weeks with a low budget.
Why Seoul, Jogja? Because I had been to Jogja during high school and there was very fun. Especially tourist attraction, there are very amazing and must be visited. The city of Jogja has historical and popular tourist attraction, especially culinary that your soul try will in Jogja. Because at that time, there were a number of tourist attraction I had never visited. So even now I plan to go around Jogja again to visit other tourist attraction. Then I will use the train to go to Jogja from Bandung and to Lampuyangan station for 8 hours with ticket price in the range of 140,000 rupiah. After arriving in Yogyakarta, I will definitely go to the interest. So there is a wooden stone hostel location near the Katon Yogyakarta. The lodging rentals at this hostel are only 69,000 rupiah per night. Wi-Fi and also providing an English or Irish breakfast every morning. Okay, this is the first. I will go to the Katon Yogyakarta because in this place we can learn and see firsthand how Japan culture continues to live and be preserved. Visiting Yogyakarta, please will provide a few levels. Experience with the friend of animation only 5,000 rupiah. Next, there is the Candi Ijo to Yogyakarta. There are several temples on of the name is the Candi Ijo, which is one of the beautiful sunset and sunrise attraction with many view. The price of animation is only 5,000 rupiah per son. Then there is the Ngaringo the Garden, location in the Samigaru area, offering cool air, and there are few of the egg mountain which that will make you more comfortable and good for taking picture. The price of animation is only 3,000 rupiah. Next, there is Alun-Alun Kidul, where there are twin banyan trees which are very legendary and must be visited instead, especially at night. Of course, it will be more exciting because it is free of charge. I want to go to house. I want to try to pass to Bian Press with my AS class suitable or not. Next, there is a single pop beach, which won't be nice if you go there because there is beautiful white and especially there is a tree in the middle of this. Then there is Kebun Mangunan, which has the nickname of the country of bird. The clothes will certainly feel fun, especially those we who like photography. The fly Yobaro. This is most being the plan to get around Jogja, because I can make culinary or shopping for souvenir when Jogja with a relaxed atmosphere, especially in the afternoon, it will be fun. Okay, so that's my vacation plan to get around Jogja for 3 weeks, which will definitely be one of my favorite city to visit again. To visit the tourist attraction before, no need to spend a lot of money with a low budget, can already enjoy the city of Jogja. So many video for me. See you next time. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.